I took over the company, it was practically bankrupt. I poured a lot of money into it. Just take a look around you. All those installations are mine. I'm the one who took the risk, and I'm the one who makes the decision. Look at that.
If I understand you right, you're trying to force us to sell out our shares to you.
Exactly. At what price? The price I named. Don't forget, I hold a controlling interest in this company. And I intend to keep it. You'll get the same price I'm offering all the other large stockholders. I'm well aware that a takeover...